Welcome to the new 2013 Mathematics and Reading Report Card. On this new site, you'll find enhanced features such as interactive graphics and downloadable data that explore national and state results. The National Assessment of Educational Progress, NAEP, is the largest nationally representative and continuing assessment of what America's students know and can do. This new web-based report guides you through the data by answering three questions. Are students making progress? What knowledge and skills do students have? And how are states performing? It also allows you to answer questions of your own, including, for example, how did fourth and eighth graders perform in reading across the states? You'll have better access than ever to data. With new graphics and charts, you can visualize student progress from 2011 to 2013 and from the past two decades. The navigation bar on the left column helps guide you through the content. To answer each question, the page gives highlights at the top. Scroll down for detailed charts and explore. Click on the plus sign to see achievement level definitions and the percentage of students who scored at or above each level. You can also access sample questions and see how students scored. With these tools, you'll be able to compare student progress across race, ethnicity, gender, and other demographic factors. At the bottom of each page, you'll find a menu to access data and create new charts. A toolbar gives you the chance to download data files to analyze on your own. And all of this is easier than ever to access on your smartphone, tablet, and desktop.